Well, it seems this is the end of the road for Jimmy Manuwa. After a KO loss to Alexander Rakic, the Englishman kinda was crocked after 42 seconds, and for the second fight in a row he was knocked out, and it extended his losing streak to 4. Days after the fight, Manuwa kinda published on social media that he wants to retire and announced his decision on social media. I came to London from Nigeria when I was 10 years old in 1990. I grew up in South London and had crazy teenage years filled with fights and life lessons. In 26, I was 26 years old and I discovered the UFC while flaking through the sports channels late at night. It immediately captured me. The likes of Rampage Jackson, Tito Ortiz, Randy Couture, Shogun were my favorite fighters and I became a fan instantly. I'd never set foot in any martial arts gym in my life. Neither. Didn't have any plans to. In 28, I was 28 years old and I said to myself that I'm gonna fight for the UFC. I got off myself and started training Muay Thai in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. I had no martial arts experience, but I was a tough cunt from South London. Martial arts immediately put more structure and discipline into my crazy life and helped me become a much better person than I was previously. I had to my first pro fight after 2 weeks training and I won. Fight within the first 2 years I was UK number one, but the goal was to fight for the UFC. I won all my fights by KO and in 2012 I accepted a UFC contract after turning them down twice with an 11-0 record, all knockouts. I've had a great martial arts career and the last 4 fights have been tough losses to take, not only for myself but for my family, who's always first of giving out to mostly knockouts and taking a few myself. That's my fan-loving style, but it takes a toll on the body, especially concussions, which are not visible to the eye. I've met a lot of great people along the way and traveled the world, but it's time to leave this chapter and on to the next one, because there is a life after fighting, and I feel it's my obligation to give more to combat sports, which I love dearly outside of fighting. Thank you, Dana White and the UFC, for letting me showcase my skills, and thank you to all my coaches and training partners who have helped me and taught me along the way. Much love to the fans, and last but not least, much love to my dear family, who together we made this dream a reality. Jimmy Poster Boy, Manuwa, PB1. Stay tuned. Manuwa pulls out of the competition with 17-6. You all know his UFC streak, it's 6-6 and 4 fight of the night bonuses, but last 4 fights were defeated, 2 knockouts in a row. I don't know whether it's a good decision, but I'll miss this guy, you know. I'll miss Jimmy Manuwa. I like knockout artists and most majority of his bouts went it rarely went to the scorecards, you know. He was fighting until the end and I'm kinda miss this guy. I just hope Jimmy Manuwa will reconsider his decision and maybe, I just believe he will maybe step inside the octagon again, at least in Cage Warriors or some minor promotion, who knows.